Gentex mirror has really changed the game for us, especially in endurance racing in these closed cockpit cars that we have today. We can reduce a little bit of the size profile of the side mirrors that obviously play an important role managing our way through traffic. And you have the camera at a glance of an eye at all times, so it's something really special and a really helpful tool for us. You always had cars in your blind spots. It was never the easiest, so you just had to assume and leave the space. Now fighting through traffic, the moment you see the car that you've just overtaken in the Gentex mirror and display, you already know that you're clear and you can move back onto the racing line. So it's just given us a lot more facility, and traffic management plays a huge role on our performance on track. It's been really nice being able to, one, dial in the brightness of the display, the angle of the camera lens, and actually choose exactly the point of view that we want to have in the car. And also for the night stints, it's playing a huge role. And honestly, it's just given us much more awareness, so we can take what used to be a lot of risk in the car. Obviously, there's always going to be risk, but we've been able to reduce that risk at a higher performance level.
You have to guarantee that drivers are able to see behind the car. This is a digital system. Then in the mirror, you have a direct view, but with a lot of vibrations. With a digital system, it's very, very clear, it's very bright, and the drivers see very well what is behind in the screen, as there is a lot of brightness, a lot of colors, more and more efficient compared to what you have in two mirrors.